The Vagif Poetry Days have been organized by the Haydar Aliyev Foundation in the native city of the poet for the first time after the liberation of Shusha from occupation. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva attended the official opening ceremony of the Vagif Poetry Days. The head of state addressed the opening ceremony.